Korobchinski has an unusual move in the beginning of his routine. Comes up right here. He stoops his legs through, does a full turn right out into giant swings. Watch these release moves, two in a row. Well done.
Sherba's score was a 9.55. That means that Igor needs a perfect 10 for the win.
I don't think he's going to get it. Judges are very stingy with the scores these days under the new rules. There's the dismount. Strong routine, but I don't think it's going to be enough to beat Vitaly Sherba.